back closer to home, you know. Get a lot of better crowd, you know. A lot of your hometown family will be here, get to support you a lot. Support us out there and see what we can do.
I had a great 4 years of high school down here. You know, I felt like a legend, so it's good coming back home and praying in front of my friends and family.
A whole bunch of people you'll see. My whole family probably will be out there and see me play and a lot more.
Too many people. My mom, all her cousins and friends, and I have 20 tickets, so I got a lot of people supporting me. It just shows that my family is always there to support me and have my back, so it's just a good feeling to have them in your corner like that.
We're going to speak to children with cancer, and give them a good time, have a nice little talk with them, tell them how special it is to be one of them and different things.
That's a great feeling, you know, to help out kids with cancer, you know, make them realize that, you know, there's better things in life and, you know, just make them feel good. So let me just help them the best way I can, make them feel good.